So girl said all weekend, still got air. That's pretty good. Domite's still working too. Let's get everything checked out and we'll get it fired up.
Almost forgot. Same old story. It's Monday morning. We're gonna go get a load of bedding and then we're gonna put pipe in.
Brandon, do you really even need me here? You guys do a good job when I'm gone. You seem to slow down when I'm here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do some dozing. I'm gonna go do some dozing. Why'd you hit that sewer? Get your pipe through there, I'll fix it.
Moving along pretty good over there, so I'm not getting in the way. I'll jump on the dozer here, and there's a rock pile right there. Riprap and concrete. We'll go ahead and get that pushed out of our way so we can dig up through there. We got one more box to set. And this storm sewer will be done, and we'll start probably go down and do the sewer service next, I would guess. And then we'll start that parking lot, which that'll be quite a bit of dirt to move.
Well, you should have went in and tightened that side down. Whatever.
It wasn't lined up very good.
Well, you just don't do things the right way.
This is the right way.
Says who?
It says me.
You an expert?
Yeah.
Okay.
That wasn't lined up.
So fine.
Lift
whatever.
This side up.
Okay.
Okay.
Whatever. I don't know why you didn't dig under it.
We don't do that anymore.
Apparently not. These people are gonna be like, my sewer don't work no more. Because it's been cut 4 times in this project. Yeah, I know.
Wait, no, he is left.
Put the pipe in backwards. It's got flow on it. You see the arrows?
There's arrows on it?
Got flow arrows. He didn't overlap his, did he?
Yeah, look, my side is.
Well, if you wouldn't have put that box 2 foot too far, they're lined up perfect. You wouldn't have to use one of those. See, that's cutting right into the profit right there.
Should have put that other piece in first.
sure why all these steps are in here.
Why are all these steps in here?
I don't know.
You don't know. You're in pinch point, bud. Twelve percent grade. Down there. Up. I can handle that.
Can you handle that?
Just a little short. Story of my life. You ready? I told you, it's the story of your life. A little short. Just go ahead, they ain't gonna kill him. They ain't gonna kill him. I'll work this in, you get that coupling in. I got this.
Got that in?
Yeah. Watch this in.
Guess I can bring it in like so.
Yeah, do that. Sharp.
What?
Says it's sharp. I don't know. Can you reach that?
Can you
reach it? What about this? Hold on. Set it down. Rock move. How much further you gotta go that way?
Just a little bit. Right there. What?
I'm guessing that doesn't move a lot of water anyways. That piece, but.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't either. Done. That's all I know. Get some gravel on here.
Oh, yeah,
it's quite the load you got here, Brandon.
I know. Pretty interesting.
What are we going to do with all this pipe?
Oh, it's going to
take it to the lot.
Setting the lot for till it
deep.
What do they call it? Decomposes?
Decomposition?
Setting the lot till it decomposes. 6,000 years.
Back, unload it, and then load sewer pipe up in the morning. Before it loads up tonight.
What do you load?
Sewer pipe up in the morning.